Skedler makes it fast and easy to schedule, generate, and distribute visually appealing PDF and HTML reports from Grafana applications to meet your compliance and customer reporting SLA requirements. Our customizable templates and layouts and powerful report engine work seamlessly together with Grafana applications, enabling you in a matter of minutes to easily distribute reports, not just in pixel-perfect PDF format, but mobile-ready HTML format as well. In this tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to create and schedule PDF and HTML reports for my Grafana application using Skedler. The only prerequisite is that I have Skedler installed and configured to connect with the Grafana application. I have Skedler open in my web browser, and I'll click Create a Report. The first step is Report Details. I'll name this report Daily Network Destination Report. This is what will appear in the subject line of the report email. Next, I'll choose my data source from the drop-down list. This data source could be either Grafana or ElasticStack. For organization, my data source is a Grafana application, so I'll choose one of the Grafana organizations in the drop-down. Next, I need to select the dashboard to be used for generating reports. I'll choose Skedler Network Destinations. I'll leave the default load time for the dashboard. If needed, I could choose a filter, but I'll leave this as no filter. For time range, I'll use the dashboard time window, but if I uncheck this, I could configure my own time window. Finally, I can add a tag to classify the report. To proceed to the report design step, I'll click Next at the top. I could change the report title if needed, and I'll choose PDF as the file format I want to receive. For report template, I'll choose the default. Skedler enables you to create your own template, which will be covered in another tutorial. To see what this template looks like, I can click Download Template, which in this example looks like this. I have two choices for layout. Smart Layout automatically creates the report layout so that there are either two charts per page or one chart per page. With Custom Layout, I could customize how charts appear on the page. I'll keep Smart Layout. Clicking Next takes me to the Schedule step, where I'll choose to receive reports daily at 8 a.m. I could also choose to have reports sent only on weekdays. To save changes, I'll click Schedule. I'll proceed to the last step, Distribute. From the drop-down, I'll choose Mail Channel. Here I'll enter the email recipient, add a CC or BCC if needed, and I can keep the default message or edit it. If I want to merge a parameter in the email message, I'll first select the parameter, in this case, dashboard name. Then I'll click where I want to place the parameter and click Merge. The report schedule is finished, so I'll click Save and Exit. I now see my Daily Network Destination Report at the top of my reports list. To download the PDF report, I can click this icon. Under Actions, I can edit the schedule, and I can email the report immediately if I don't want to wait until the scheduled time. I can also pause the status if I want to suspend the regular report schedule. Here is the downloaded PDF report. When I open the email that was sent, I can see the merged dashboard name parameter, and the PDF is included as an attachment. If I want HTML reports, I can schedule a new report, or I can clone or edit the current one. I'll clone this report, adding HTML to the report name. Then I'll edit the new report, keeping report details as is and skipping to report design. I'll change the file format to HTML. The schedule will be the same, and email as well. I'll save and exit. I'll download the HTML report, which looks like this. When I open the email that was sent, I can see the same report, and it can easily be viewed on a mobile phone as well. PDF and HTML reports from Skedler will help you save significant time and will empower your organization to meet compliance and SLA requirements by providing a point-in-time data record. Ready to take a test drive of our HTML and PDF reports? Download Skedler from www.skedler.com/download.